Also breaking, a 20-year-old woman from Haverhill killed in an accident in Cancun. An obituary for Leah Pearse says she died while on vacation last Friday. Her family says she tried climbing into her third floor Airbnb after accidentally locking herself out when she slipped and fell. Pearse was pursuing a master's in nursing at Simmons College.